Formatting paragraph text involves adjusting its appearance and layout to improve readability and align with design objectives. This includes setting font styles, sizes, line spacing, alignment, margins, and indents, as well as applying effects like color and justification. Proper formatting ensures clarity and enhances the visual appeal of text within a design. Both the Text Tool Property Bar and the Properties Docker provide tools for formatting paragraph text. With the text frame selected, the Property Bar allows us to change the font, font size, font style, and alignment. We can also create bulleted or numbered lists, add a drop cap, turn the Open Type Preview on or off, open the Edit Text panel, open a Docker that lets us format artistic and paragraph text simultaneously, and change the direction of our text from horizontal to vertical. In a complex design, we can also bring our text frame into focus mode. The Properties Docker Paragraph Text tab offers us text alignment. Line spacing, based on a percentage of the character height, points, or a percentage of point size. Useful for fonts with relatively long ascenders and descenders. Left, first, and right line indents. Before and after paragraph spacing. Character spacing, the spacing between letters. Language spacing, to control the spacing of multilingual texts and documents. And word spacing. We again have the commands for creating lists and increasing and decreasing indents to create list levels. Drop cap adds a drop cap automatically, but if we click on the settings button, we have more options for adjusting our drop caps. If you prefer to work with the tab key within a text document, this button will take you into the tab settings. To prevent long words from automatically being moved to the next line, we have the option here to hyphenate long or compound words. If we are working with text in languages that write from right to left, Arabic or Hebrew for example, we can change the text direction here. To change the fill color of text, select the text and change the color by either clicking on Uniform Fill on the Character Properties tab, double-clicking on the fill swatch in the status bar, or by simply left-clicking on a palette swatch. To change the outline color, again use the Character Properties tab, the outline swatch in the status bar, or by right-clicking on a palette swatch. A gradient fill color can also be applied to text by using the interactive fill tool from the toolbox.